the ice. Why is it so big?
So it doesn't melt. It's actually really interesting how they do it. It's this one company out in Boston that...
Ah! Ah! That went south so fast! Ah!
The reality in the Old West is that you can't go anywhere without possibly getting killed.
Everything out here that's not you wants to kill you. Hungry animals, outlaws, diseases. You know cholera?
The black shit.
The black shit.
Ouch! That came out of my penis!
I would like to welcome a new member to our community.
The story focuses on Albert's relationship with Anna.
Welcome to our awesome town.
Anna hates the West just as much as Albert does.
It's good to have a good bitch about the things that you don't like and have the other person go, I know, that just fucking sucks.
What's with this fair?
Every year people die.
Really?
Everybody hold still.
Oh! Hold still!
People die at the fair.
People die at the fair.
Somebody in this town is going to die.
My God, somebody's gonna get fucked up.
My character, Clinch Leatherwood, he's a classic sort of baddie.
Please don't shoot us on sex night.
You beat this guy at a gunfight, you're gonna be a real hero.
I've never actually fired a gun before.
I'm gonna teach you how to shoot.
Anna is able to give him the confidence to have a showdown.
Get ready, I'm about to shoot a full load at your can.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey! Oh, no idea!
I got the cast of actors so perfect for these roles that it was really just a matter of letting them do what they do.
This is my first vagina.
You've never seen one?
I feel like I should have a piece of cake or something.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, I'm gonna close the Bible now. The movie really is so inventive.
The comedy in it is very modern and absolutely hilarious.
Your dick's out.
Oh.
This is something original.
This is a pot cookie, isn't it?
Is it supposed to be like this? You give me the right amount, right?
Oh my God, Anna,
what?
He knows.
What?
He knows what this is. Looking at the Old West through a contemporary lens makes it fun.
You really do have a death wish, don't you?
Oh, wait, look at this. Look at our shadows. We barely know each other, but hey, when it's right, huh? I'll give you a little tap on the hat when I'm good to go, okay?
A million ways to die in the West.
Maybe the frontier is not so bad after all.
Hey, it's a sweet young couple. Can I interest you folks in a miracle cure?
Holy shit!